I'm not who I think I am. Like maybe I died a long time ago and somebody took my brain and stuck it in this body. I mean, who knows what's inside our heads? Have you ever seen your own brain?
Underestimated the consequences of computerization.
We all die.